How's life as a Lion for you so far?
Yeah, it's been really good. I've had a very busy week, but yeah, it's been a childhood dream for such a long time, and something I was really looking forward to, and yeah, it's been awesome.
How's Dad feel about seeing you in these colours?
He hasn't said too much, actually. I've talked to him a few times on the phone, but yeah, nothing about me being a Lion, him being a Docker, so yeah, nothing too much.
Was he incredibly proud to hear your name called out on draft night, though? Take us to that moment.
Yeah, he was. I think I was the first person, or he was the first person I hugged. So he just got upset. It's a tremendous effort, and he's really proud of me. Although he was draft pick number 3 when he went through, so he lets me know that I was a bit later than that. So, but yeah, he's still proud of me.
How much of an influence has he had on your career?
Oh, he's been massive. I don't know if I'd be here today without him. So, yeah, I couldn't thank him enough for all the things he's done for me since I was started footy when I was 4 years old, right through to now. So, I'm sure he still gives me tips and. He'll still give me tips here and there, but yeah, he's been awesome.
And does it make the move easier too with Devin, I suppose, part of the WA teammate from the under 18s?
Yeah, for sure. When Brisbane came over to my house and they asked who would I want to move with, I said Devin. Devin would be that guy. So yeah, I think that the way Devin's professional and everything, he's a really good person to move up with, and I'm sorry, I couldn't think of anyone better.
You guys actually used to play against each other in the under 12s. Can you tell us what that was like?
Yeah, so we were in the same state team in under 12s, but we were going through the trials against each other, and I remember he was a very tough opponent. He was quite fit back then, and I knew he was Darren Glass's nephew, so I kind of used that as an excuse when he was playing a bit better than me. But yeah, it was awesome learning off Dev back when I was 12 and right the way through to now.